Okay, so I am barely being hurt. I wanted to do sort of a relaxing stream today. I figured today we end up doing some Stardew Valley and just relax, play that. There's plenty of good land here, but beware a night moss. What just fell? Hilltop. Twitch farm. We'll just mark it as quack. Thank you. least clean up this starting spot. Then we can get to work on filling our... I think L1 and R1 switches out bags. I cannot break that stump until this is a copper axe, don't I? Oh, okay, I get it. It's like, how the hell do I use... Oh, now I understand. I know I got nothing. Okay, so let's put it as a goal to get this up and running. Okay. That the main purpose behind that was getting a early chest. Okay. Now that that's dealt with, how do I open my quest menu? There it is. There are 4 days, I believe. I gotta go meet everyone in town. Oh, there's a dandelion and a daffodil. Okay.
and our hearth.
Okay, so he liked that. You can only give 2 gifts a week, I believe. Moves his birthday, so... What are these other celebrations? We got the egg festival coming up. Collecting another daffodil. So you're near the... Oh, you need like 2 stars from a lot of people, don't you? Oh, I didn't know she lived in the trailer. Okay. And then this shows... Okay, so I did the gift this week and the dialogue today. It's a normal gift, so she didn't really like, but she didn't hate. You're Evelyn. Why, hello, and welcome to... I'll give you a daffodil. My. Hey, Gus. What's up? I just bought a beer. Can I sell it? Can I give it back to you? Oh, goodness, are you sure? Yeah, I didn't want it in the first place. Some dumbass bought it, so I just wasted 400 gold. And I'm already strapped for money as it is, so awesome. Oh. Yeah, no worries. We here to cause problems or do the problems? C, D, C, B minus, B minus A. So Penny's the school teacher, I believe. Okay. So that's my understanding of it. Or she teaches the kids there. Lives in here. Marini? Is her shop not open today? Because there's a quest later where you have to get in there. If I remember correct. Ooh, mixed seeds. Ain't you a bitch? Mainly trying to get that forge skill up, but I gotta watch, my energy's getting real low. But I guess, so my character don't pass out, I'll go back to the house. Oh, back to the farm. You're riding like that no vacancy sign ever. Skin is begging to be kissed by a little more than the sun.
Your lips taste like sangria. Your lips taste like sangria.
Ah, shit.
Here we go again. Just gotta watch our energy. Yeah, I know, I'm feeling exhausted. I gotta get back home. My home's up there. Like a Spanish wine. I know, I gotta get to bed. There we go. Not dead. And we made no money, too. Fresh from the north. Wild horseradish. Wild horseradish. Wild horseradish. Go, buddy. Railroad. Why is it blocked? Oh, it just hasn't opened up, I guess. Leak. You're a science man. No, we're not eating. Thanks. Hi, bird. Welcome to a different kind of farm. It looks like an Ewok on that statue. I don't have access to mine yet, so I can't do anything about that quite yet. It really wants you to get your introductions and stuff in first. There's another daffodil. Ah, why the fuck me? There's normally people all inside Pierre's. Nope, it's just Pierre.
buy 2 potatoes.
What? No one like horseradish?
Horseradish. Okay. Thanks.
It's horseradish!
Ew.
Guitar on the pier. Hello. Ahoy! Here there was a newcomer. Good to finally meet you. I'm still trying to unwind from a mouthful of the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved me enough to buy a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Hey. Da-na-na-na. Bamboo pole. All kinds of fish. Yeah? From it, I'll survive. If it smells, it sells. That's what old Patton used to say. I'm breaking through. Hey, Hoko, wake say, don't you? I got room for fish. Now, how the fuck do I fish again? Nematodes, we got a Stardew. Johnny.
I wish this was based off controller, just spinning the joystick the right way. I hate fusion. Two heavy words you make ever the rule you break. Hanging on, hanging on.
Ah, fuck.
That ain't a hitch. But that sure was shit. Fix the fishing button. It's pissing me off here. Yes. No, 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 fuck, fuck. Fuck. Stay on the fucking line. I swear I fish better in real life. A French. Okay, I'm starting to understand how to fish. I wish this was off joysticks. Fucking hell. Yeah. Stay on the line. All we've caught is one sardine. You fucking. this is a battle. No! Fucking hell. Thank you. Go plant these potatoes. I'll harvest on the 7th. Let's see if we can generate some revenue from that. Yeah, go to sleep. X proficiency went up. Trees sometimes drop seeds. Wild seed special. Field snack. Spring. Made 110. It's something. Brain's helping me out, so I don't need to do shit, really. I think really the big thing right now is to, maybe start working on clearing out some of the farm. We'll work on this for a little bit. And gather up these resources, because we do have to go to Penny at some point and get her to build me some stuff. I'm have to empty get the chicken coop up first, or focus in on learning the, what is it? Thank you. knock out a few more trees. There we go. We'll do this last tree, and then we'll call it for trees and maybe go try our luck on fishing again. And take a look around if we can find any daffodils and wild horseradish, all that. If we pick up a piece of wood, it's a piece of wood. It's fine. Had a largemouth bass bust my line. A couple beautiful girls tell me goodbye. Trucks break down, fall. Politicians lie about everything under the sun. I think I just fucked up one of my favorite songs. Yes. Fuck. Yeah. Pardon my French. Yes. I'm not even gonna get the fucking bell. This better not be fucking pity here. That's a decent carp too.
No, it was within the box.
Gather up what I can find real quick. Nothing. She needs 30 pieces of wood. I can go grab that. I can actually run that back to her house. She lives there. Nothing across the street, but you got a daffodil right there. She needs 30 pieces of wood. We can run that to her. Real quick. Make some money. Cause we that's the one thing we don't have a whole lot of. Is money. I'll just throw those in there. The carp can go in the box. I can't really make food at the minute, so I know my energy bar is crucial right now. Oh, I need to get freshly gathered. I didn't gather it today. It's what I had, so... Bitch. I'll gather it tomorrow then. I don't got a whole lot of energy to be gathering wood at the minute. And I gifted her a piece of wood. That's hilarious. Made 37. Day 4, so the next day, the parsnip should be gone. This one down.
Okay, I was about to say, I'll chop down a tree right outside. I totally did not pull that out of your front yard. Gonna pick up some potatoes. Seeds. Oh, there's new quests. What for? Buying one jug. I can't do anything with ore yet, so there's no point to me even buying it, because I know copper's the upgrade of my tools, but I can't smelt it in the bars. I need to get copper bars.
Speak. Oh, that's Pam. Okay. So then, who's Joe? Hello, Evelyn. I was just making sure if I needed money to do it, I was gonna have enough. I don't think I met the green-haired chick yet. Caroline. Oh no, no. I'm thinking that the tulips will make good gifts for the girls on here. I don't know. Okay, I see what the cursor helps with. I couldn't figure that out for the longest while. Thought I picked up like 10 of them. Oh, I'm just dumb. Oh, I can grow this? Mature grows faster if planted. Oh. We can definitely grow those. I didn't realize those could be grown. Oh, it doesn't look like I need to water them either.
So use up the rest of my energy just cleaning up the farm. Yes, we did it. Then I might as well try to throw my hat in the ring to catch that largemouth bass. So I already have Willy's quest done. Get some extra gold. A small mouth, damn. We've definitely caught more fish today, I can say that.
Thanks for taking my fish. Definitely caught a lot of fish today. We're already at six. No, wait, five caught. Smallmouth bass, damn. Another sunfish, damn. I think this might not be where I can catch largemouth bass. I think I might need to go up to the north spot, because I know it's not an ocean fish. Or try over at Marnie's range. Yeah, that's another. Let me go see where. I can always give Willie a fish. Well, I guess it's the thought that kills. Hey, I gave you something, man. I go give Willie this sunfish now. Gather up them claims. Want some more? Oh, I'm sorry. Oops. Back in. Here I go. A gift. Thanks. I know I need bait, but I don't got the money for bait. I can tell you that. Nautilus boss. Okay. It's just like shits and giggles. Thank you.
spaceship. Come on, Perry, come home. I have all kinds of songs stuck in my head today, don't I? Yeah. I'm just another lonely motherfucker. I'm just an everyday lonely quack. The Notorious B.I.G. I'm thinking, cause there they are. I've already given her 2 gifts this week. Thank you. Thanks. Let me talk to them. Don't worry, I'm not an asshole. Not all the time, at the very least.
Don't throw my man.
He's the best in this entire collection. Well, whose fault was that? You're the one in charge of here.
Helps me feel at peace.
I'm just an everyday lonely quack. The hell's happening on the Minecraft server? So now we actually have some gold. That's a terrible gift. You're not good enough friends with him to be robbing him. I lost my potato. I threw a shoe at the pole. It is it, I have lost it. I feel incredible. I died a lot of folks. Okay, so we got a lot of shit planted. That we can throw in some fish. And while we still got some extra energy, we're going to go and just start clearing out some more farm. Because I know we need to clear it out sooner or later. So we'll just slowly work on it as we get there. I feel incredible. And I plan to sure go.
we're gonna need the material anyways to continue and expand the farm. It just helps getting all this material. And shoot, if we collect enough materials to get energy bars going, that'll help us a lot too.
Especially potato. I'm gonna light that fire up in the night. The sun's gonna shine for life, life. No matter where you go, you win. In this far sous-vide nice sky.
Okay, so put everything I can up there. And go pick up those acorns. Then go to bed. Simple as that.
Let me just make sure they're in my pocket. Kicking these rockets, boy, I'm gonna turn out fine.
Farming leveled up. Okay, now we can craft a scarecrow to continue that quest. Water can went up, hoe went up, fishing went up. Hell yeah. Yes, yes, fishing. Got feeling great, boo.
I lost a potato.
That's about 35. So we actually got quite a bit. I like it. Okay. So we still gotta go catch that largemouth bass. That busted our line. Couple beautiful girls told me goodbye. Trucks broke down. I'm a big Luke Combs fan. If I just started staying, work with me here. That's a car. Oh, there's a leak. Oh! I cleared the way to the mines. So we can actually start the mining process of the game. And combat too, if they give me a sword. No hits yet. Damn. It was a fish. You live in a tent. You could have cooked it. Carp is good eats. I've had carp before. It's not bad. I'm just horrible at descaling shit. And bass. Bass is pretty good. Wait, a chud, no a chub, that's hilarious. I need a backpack upgrade before I can even start mining. I missed it.
I go Jar Jar so fucking long? I wish I could hear the game. Once I find it with the Martian, and I'll be pissed. I've been trying to find it, fuck. We'll throw those three guys in there. Daffodil. Throw the wood and the fiber back in there. But now we can craft a few seeds to work. Yeah. Kind of. How long does it take for these guys? I don't know. 10 days, maybe? Okay. So those are right now in the midst of growing. Let me try down here, because I know I have another river. Down here. I think stuff can spawn in my pond, but I'm not sure what I got in here. That'll actually come in handy. Not that pond, but I can definitely use it for something later. I got some energy back, I guess. Another fucking clear that. Let me try in this spawn. Mm-hmm.
throw that in the algae. I don't need the algae quite yet. And then I got a little bit of energy left, so I'll knock it through some mining and some foraging real quick. There we go. Now we're feeling really exhausted. 2 bit. Forging went up to level 1. Between everything we caught, awesome. Day 7 of spring. I think we get potatoes up. I think a couple of our crops harvest. Played this game, I didn't get a kitchen till fall. I need to get animals up there. Okay. I don't know. So having some fun.
first so I can do something with them. And then I can use them at the house to at least maybe make it brighter at night. This is Pelican Town Community Center. What's left of it? What the hell happened? JoJa company membership. I'm just gonna go ahead and I know I need the spring stuff, the summer stuff, the winter stuff, and then crops too. Certain crops, I can't remember what. Are you ill? Oh. Okay. I'll have to come back further investigate. Why not? We got nothing better to do at the moment. I think this room over here is our first bit of... just fine. I need a new truck. There's nothing wrong with my engine run just fine. Keep in mind, I've only played through this once, and I didn't even make it through winter. me not know is a grand problem. Do I need to go access my last two skills before I can do shit about it? If I have to, I'll go to the mine. Let me check if there's any quests at the Pierre's. Nope. Good for you. Do I care if you've been mayor of said town? Yeah, probably. The engine runs just sunfish. Okay, so gifts reset Sunday, I believe. Quote. I don't know what's been buying since kid. Always kid. I don't know where this world's falling from. I think the father likes mushrooms and shit. Demetrius. I know what I said.
New journal entry.
Hello. Marley.
It's been abandoned for decades. Still, it's probably a good down there.
Dark place, I'm so afraid. Oh, isn't the only thing you'll find? Take this. I can get geodes. Those are good shit. That's the way to the next floor. I'm not too worried about the next floor. Nothing that really screams, I'm gonna give you shit.
crab people. Talk like crab, look like people. Crab people.
Oh, I didn't know that did that now. Ain't that a blessing? The slime I can use for something down the line, but I can't remember what. And now my tools take up more than half of my bar. So I really need to get the backpack upgrades. And the engine runs just fine. Oh wow, that brightens this place up. Yep, I guess crab is our second fish. Dude, it's brighter outside than it is in my house. Oh, crab is worth 100. So if I get a crab to drop, it's 100 gold. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh. Yeah.
I've been a little lazy about it this stream. Luke Holmes' new album,
Thank you.
Nope, I'm just a dumbass. Alright.
And then explore the mines, my only other quest. Reach level 5. Which ain't too bad. We'll get to it.
Wow. This is from his new album, Growing Up, and I'm a big fan of country.
Just in case I can find it. If I can't, well.
Love this one. There's very few of his I'm not too much of a fan of, but overall, good artist right here. I know not everybody, country, not everybody's cut from the same cloth to like it. I love it. I think I need clay for the furnace, so getting these is always nice. Or it's something I need clay for. I figured try to line it up to how I already have it. What's in there? Seem like I can, but don't hurt to try. Must be added before planting. Okay, so I can at least do the ones that just got planted today. They're already planted. Okay.
first day to kill the day, or just to go through it, we'll work on clearing out some more trees and gathering more material. Because we're always going to need more and more from across the new horizons. That might be a game I want to get into. I like some of these simulation games. You guys know me at this point. I don't just play Saints Row. I don't just play Call of Duty. I play a wide variety of them. I do hope you guys enjoy the variety. It's a sweet Maybe I shouldn't try singing to songs I don't quite know yet. I know, I screwed up. I wanted to try to get the tree all down. We like to ask that way. Say so simple. Well, you're driving nowhere, the middle of somewhere, the middle of somewhere, out in the middle of somewhere. Wow, the potatoes sold. Damn. Oh, it's a rainy day. Hell yeah. Some hell yeah, it's about this rainy day, just because I can work on some other stuff. Just because I overexerted myself the day before.
I know what I can do today. I got a couple of plans for this day. As soon as I figure out how to get up to him. We might as well visit the wizard. Hello. Okay, so that's desktop audio that's going through. Aw, come in. Ah, come. Sorry, wrong voice. But
where is Detonish? I am Rumorous Seeker of the Arcane Tools. Mediary between physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elements. Keeper of the sacred chai. You get the invoice. And you, Craft, the one who's foreseen, whose arrival I've long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something.
Sure!
Behold!
It looks like a slime, my friend. My friend, that's just a slime.
Juminos. Oh.
Oh, I had to do this to continue the plot.
You found a golden scroll written in them. Most interesting.
I forgot I had to do this.
Hey, friend.
Good.
One with the force.
Misa confused. I got energy back. It's just disgusting. I at least know I can start on the community center. Okay.
I don't know where any red mushrooms I can gather are. Okay, so now the only thing I need to find for that is the leak, and the leak, I still got, let's speak of the devil, there it is, so then we can officially be done with spring foraging, so we can just go throw that spring one in, because I know every season has like their four things that only spawn during that season. As soon as I put this one in, that spring foraging is done. Construction's gonna be a little bit because I forget when I can break for hardwood. I can obviously get 99 wood and 99 wood, but I can't remember how long it's gonna actually take me to get like a shit ton of. But knocking this out. Bundle complete. Okay. Spring seeds. Oh. What's that? Oh. You can do this in order? I want something for that room. Oh. Spring crops, parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, potato. Oh gosh. Okay. Now I understand what I have to do. Artisan bundles gonna be a little bit on the easy side. Cause I understand this. But I gotta start growing them trees. That's the big problem. And then quality crops. I need 5 gold parsnips, which is summer crop, fall crop. Okay, so you'll have. So then. Because you can't really grow anything in the winter. This is the quality crops. Okay. Now we're starting to get. Now I'm starting to understand what we're doing here. So then, what's this one? So this is fish. River fish. Okay. Specialty. This would be what I can find in the beach. Ocean, sardine, tuna, red sea. Okay. Lake fish. Night fishing. Okay. Forgot about that. Walleye bream. Crab, pot, lobster, crayfish, aquas. Okay. Now I understand what I'm doing with this. Okay. So I fucked up on my first fight, on my first run of this game. So bad that I had no access to the second bit of stuff. But now I can work on getting these spring crops grown. So. To learn, but at least now I know I can do it. I just gotta remember I need parsnips. I might need to write this down. I might need a pen and paper.
do you have? Still can't do shit with that yet. What I just did too. So melons I know are summer, pumpkin is summer. No, it's fall. Corn, I believe, is both summer and fall, so I can actually... And then I'll just have to worry about pumpkins once it gets to fall. That'd be, like, my big one to really worry about. I thought it needed way more speed. But I thought, okay. Luckily, it's a rainy day, so I don't need to do that. But, however... Let me put some fertilizer on it. I think I might need another scarecrow.
Growing up, like, where'd you go to school and what would you do? If you weren't doing this, if my first car worn out, out a man rent with a dead end, died just making do. Tips in a jar, my guitar and a no boss suit. I'd have a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hands. Couple brown liquor, couple buddies in a band. Singing them the same damn songs like I am now. I'm different, my phone always stays. That's all I find and run through my veins. And old Harper was showing some no-name sign. Yeah, doing this if I wasn't doing this. The same guy they knew back in the day. And CDs just to give away, paying his dues. I wasn't doing this. Deep in a van, head full of steam. Out on here, my neon dreams ain't coming true. This life I was supposed to do. I've had a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand. Couple brown liquor, couple buddies in a bang. Oh, hi. A doggo! Doggo!
I'll keep it. In honor of the dog I had. There. Come here, girl. Through a mill to make. Oh, okay. So I'll hold on to the rice. For better ones, but I know I need copper. Even just get going on it. So we'll grab some parsnips and we'll start growing them to see if we'll end up getting the 5 top quality ones we need, as well as go to work on a few other things. So I think there's a birthday today. Vincent. Fuck. Guess we're paying 5 gold more. Huh? Fuck you, Pierre. Why you gotta make this difficult, man? Leave me alone. Keep your songs to yourself. Seeds, we'll go plant them. Might as well go say hello to a few people. ask you to throw the ball around, but you don't really see. Okay. Really? Arms a little sore, but maybe next time. Yeah, no problem, man. Hey, Abigail. Sorry in advance, miss. What do you want? I'm cool. Did I gain a level of friendship with him, or no? Who the hell are these? Because I'm missing people. Running your memory.
So I can grab my fertilizer and get going on these, because these are going to grow in the next few days, but I can't remember what else is going to sprout out of the ground. I'm thinking it's another thing of potatoes, because my potatoes were all, but I also can't remember what's going to pop out of the ground next. Bear was a girl. She was like the best little wiener dog. I know it's not the name for it, but the miniature dachshund is her name on it. Still, she was such a good dog. Still miss her. I lost my favorite axe. You can find it. I have an idea of where that's at, actually. If it spawns in the right spot every time she uses it. If it spawns. Okay, so I need to keep... God's already going now. Hopes you were staying. I'll see ya.
here for the first time in a long time.
I have an idea where her axe is. Because I think I can actually find that right now.
Baby, without warning.
Oh, warning. I thought that's all.
The heart shone when the moon went high and stars quit shining. Rain was driving for the light.
I don't know what those spring seeds are, or even the ones I just planted are. Because I know I planted 30 just generic seeds. Because that's got out of the foraging. I think I need 7 of something. So we can go grab that and get back to more chopping. Whether to be, we can't really do beans because I fucked up beans before. But we can use it. These will grow a little bit after, but I can set these to the side. Because these we're gonna have to get set to the side because they have these like little boxes. Like if you were growing tomatoes in the real world, you would need to have them go up. So either way, it'll work. Then we can either go to the mine for the last bit of energy we have, or go to what is it? Oh, awesome. Good boy. Yeah, we just need 7. These jazz seeds will grow some decent looking flowers. Which we can give to friends too. Because I know the mayor's gonna be asking me for this obscure quest suit. This is why, because they grow on those and you can't just break them normally. I thought I could get away with it because. Thank you. better looking flower than a daffodil. I don't know. I don't know what girls like. Girls are still a mystery. I don't mind being saying that. They're still a mystery. Finding new shit. I want to explore the sewers. I think Gunther has the key. They're scared shitfish. Something moving in there? Okay. I know I see sludge. For single season touchdown throws. And good old Johnny, he's the life of every party. It's like cheerleading everywhere he goes. I got some famous friends you probably never heard of. Back in the county. Thank you. Okay, so you're not pissed at me. I need to get access to her room. So if I can get my relationship up with Marnie a little bit more, if she likes some, hell yeah. I know, I fucked up. I have some. Okay, so she's okay with daffodils, but. Yeah, I see. I gave her some shit she don't like. It flashes lights, but let me go. My girlfriend is a preacher, my girl Megan, she's a teacher of the year. Pray for 5 years in a row. Oh, who are you? Oh, Leah. It's a real nice gift, thank you. How are you? There's actually a lot of wild food in this area, if you know where to look. Thank you for the tips. I got wild horseradish, thank you. Oh, I think Robin's axe spawned somewhere down here. That's at least where the last time I found her axe. Which is God knows how. Spring onion? Hell yeah. It's only smoke and roads. Here's all about the people that you know. I got some famous friends you never heard of. Back in Riverston County, our crowd is second to none. And I know I'm here in this big city we're in. Now I go back home, I got some famous friends. Ooh. And I know I'm here in this big city we're in. I go back home, I got some famous friends. I got some famous friends. I got a scythe with a knife. Why is there just a big... That wasn't there a while ago. Of the pines, never my way in North Carolina. The road, pray to God I see headlights. I can't break that for God knows how long. I can't remember. Bouquet of wood flowers, and I'll be hoping. That's nothing. Where is her axe? Wait, hey, that's Leo's thing. I can't go in there for a while. Maybe I gotta start chopping some trees. I haven't done that yet. Way back hidden. And I knew the tulips would work. But I definitely know when winter or when summer comes, I'm buying a shit ton of ice cream. Almost every fucking character loves it. I could be mistaken by exactly how many people love it, but vast majority do. Hey, I'm turning back to living that old life no more. Where did, does it say where she? Yeah, she was cutting wood near Marnie's ranch. Okay. So I've remembered correctly where I'm supposed to be looking. Whether or not I'm looking in the right spot is another question. Time to still find it, so it's not one of those like delivery or requests, so I'm not too worried about it as of now, but I still gotta find it at some point to get more shit. I think I can't remember if that blocks you from upgrades, whether or not it does. I don't know. Yeah, nothing's posted. Die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wave. Rock me, mama, anyway you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. I guess we're planting another seed. Mama, rock me. What's my phone yelling at me now about? Shush. Don't want to know politics right now. Hi, boy. Our girl. I really want a dog. Say never. Yeah.
The heartbreaks I saved and forget. The record, she was all mine. And wrote it in heaven now, chasing them stars and bodies forever. And I learned the hard way, never say never. Say a fast, I don't say I'm stuck on the dime. I was a right girl, at the wrong time.
So as soon as we're done watering, we're gonna go to the mines today and see if we can make some. Ridiculously long, but enough to where we can maximize collecting copper, because we need 20 copper for the first furnace, and then it's going to be every bit. But I know we're going to need coal, and then I know we need 5 copper to produce 1 bar. If we can find geode that could be with collecting it too, as well as getting monster bits, because the monster stuff, if I recall correctly, can be turned into fishing bait. So I'm putting everything that isn't what I need to go down there. I need that, and then let's see, because it's acorn, maple, and pine cone, right? For these kinds of snacks. Yeah, field snacks. Just make them all. Oh, I only had 2 pine cones. Dang. Oh, can I do this from here? That should be enough to get me going, at the very least. Worst comes to worst, I think at a certain fighting level. I'll say I've looked off the floor and find something new. Living for an old dusty hand, that's extreme. And a cup of coal, some good. I also know I need a shit ton of copper, which, let's just get down to the next floor. Oh, some carrots might spawn in those. Cave carrots are pretty geo. Those things, the blacksmith, I can pay to get those cracked open and they'll help. In like one of the earliest spots. Well, I guess we're holding on to that. Cherry.
is a little longer, but you still have to consolation.
Cherry bombs are good.
We were lovers, you thought cowboys and something else, they ain't.
I eat that real quick. Just to open up inventory as well as gain some energy back. Because we can go for a little while, hopefully. Nothing. Carving. 1 to 3, 2 to... I didn't know I could find knives. Okay, we can try this. Ooh, not bad. I didn't know I could find weapons, so I'm gonna have to probably make another chest back at base for weapons. That's good to know, I guess.
Cheese on a box of cheese.
That's hilarious. Oh, wow. I know.
Over me, she's over me and my kind.
I don't care. Sap, I can always get more of. It's just because my backpack's really limited on what I can pick up. Worst comes to worst, next thing I'm dropping is wood. It's because geodes are too valuable to drop. Now I skip my way to the next floor. Can I eat a crab? No. I gotta leave. Right? That's actually hardwood. I'm gonna pick that up just because I can't collect it yet. Because then that's the fifth floor. We can go back up to zero. Burn them on. Oh shit, no. That ain't happening today. We made it to the fifth floor today after collecting at least 16 pieces and an extra seed, so we can actually plant that. Let me put our new blade away. That's cool. We got a new sword. We'll throw that in a separate chest where we're gonna keep equipment and sell the crab because that's 100 gold. Actually, maybe hold on, because I can't remember whether or not I need to put him in the, I'll grab something. That was gonna end up in there sooner or later. Copper. Aw, oh, we're one short.
It's a hard life, but I'm gonna say goodbye.
Oh, I can't put that there now. Okay. And then let me pick that up. Tomorrow we'll
cherry bomb. Hell yeah. Definitely gonna need those.
I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys did. Have a good rest of the day.